What's popping, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, what's up? My name is Sierra. You should subscribe. You'll like this channel, I promise. Unfortunately, my mailing service at my college sucks. They suck. And I couldn't get my package in time before I had to go to work. So I had to wait, and by the time I got off, they were closed. So I had to wait a whole day. Now it is bright and early the next day, and we have a package to unbox. I'm super, super excited. So we're gonna open this together. We're gonna explore this together. I'm gonna take my handy dandy keys, and we're just gonna pop this. Bad boy open. If you see me looking down, I'm so sorry. I'm trying to see I'm still recording and I'm in focus. I feel like every video I'm explaining why I keep looking down. I should train myself not to do that, but there's been times where I'll talk for like 20 minutes in a video and then realize I wasn't recording. Fun. Hold on. I'm about to have a mini heart attack. Hold on. Bro. Bro. This looks sexy. And it's big and it's heavy. Oh my gosh. I'm about to zoom you guys in just a little bit. I zoomed you guys in like a lot. How do I open this? Like, how's the nice? Oh, okay. Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm very proud of myself too, because this is the first phone where I'm also paying by myself. So, I'm a college student, so. I'm about to give you a little bit of a background story. I was out of work for a long time, and I am very stubborn and like to be independent and don't like asking people for money, don't like asking for help. So it feels really good to get a phone that I can pay for myself, that I can, you know, handle it on my own and, you know, still handle all the other bills I got going on, and it just feels good to be independent. No one wants to pay bills, but it feels good to be independent. So that's why I'm also so excited to have this phone. It's something that I can mark that I worked for and got, you know. So, oh, it's so beautiful. So this is the phone. I actually got the 64 gigabyte because the phone I have now is 128, I think, and it's like so much space. Like, I don't need that much space, so I wanted to experiment and get the 64 gigabyte to see if that was gonna be enough space, because if I don't need all that space, I'm not gonna like get a 500 gigabyte. There was one that was like 512. I'm not gonna use all, like, come on. So I'm so excited. Okay, so we just got the directions in here, got some stickers. I never use these, but got some directions in here. Oh, did they upgrade their directions? I don't remember it being this pretty, but yeah, we got some directions and a setup. So, oh my gosh, look at the phone, guys. Look at the phone. Oh my. And it's thin. It feels heavy. Like, compared to this, like, I'm going to take the case. I have the iPhone 7 Plus. I've had this for years. But we're going to compare. Actually, this feels lighter, but it feels good in my hand. Like, it feels, I can't explain it. It feels really good in my hand. But they're pretty much, they're the same size. This is my old phone. This is the rose gold. And then this is the gold. So, I'm like freaking out inside. I'm so sorry. I'm trying to contain my excitement and not being too extra, but I'm freaking out. I'm gonna put this on my Instagram and my Snap. If you don't follow me on Instagram, it's right there. And if you don't follow me on Snap, like, go follow me. Like, especially my Snap, if you want to see more that's like in my life, more behind the scenes, more stuff that I do. Like, what I put on my Snap is stuff that's a little more private. I'm not saying like I'm posting anything inappropriate or anything like that, but like I post when I party, I post when I hang out with friends, and IG is more like when I post more professional, more put together things, because IG is where more of my professionalism is in, and then Snapchat is just like, oh, here's what's going on in my life. So if you want to see anything that's like personal behind the scenes or anything like that, follow me on Snapchat. But also find me on Instagram so you can see when I post pictures and stuff like that. Yeah. And I ask you guys questions and stuff on Instagram and Snapchat. Also on Twitter too. So like all of my social media will be down below. I know you're sick of me rambling. I'm so sorry, but I really need to put this on Instagram really quick.
6.5 hours later.
Okay, I got so distracted. I'm so sorry. Why am I getting like minor anxiety right now? It's probably because I'm really excited. But this is so satisfying. So for all my people who like this, this is for you. Okay? Okay. Is this okay? The buttons is something I'm gonna have to get used to. So I'm assuming this is the power button. So oh, it's turning on. It's working. I like this. It's gonna be really weird not having the, oh, excuse me, it's Kobe Brock on my screen. But it's gonna be really difficult not having the home button. That's gonna take some getting used to. Why is it so dark? Like, the brightness is like super low. English, United States, set up, Brave Wi-Fi. Okay, so I'm in the process of setting up the Wi-Fi and setting up the phone. Oh, there's the brightness. So while I set that up, I will come back to you guys later and show you the phone, and we'll go from there. So, see you in a second. Okay, so I have been trying to figure this phone out for the absolute longest, and I finally got it figured out. My dumbass didn't back up my apps, and now I really have to, and I had a lot of apps. I had, as you can see from my what's on my iPhone 7 Plus video, I had a lot of apps, and because I was worried about taking up iCloud storage and stuff like that, I didn't back up my apps. So I have to go through and try to, off the top of my head, remember every single app that I've had in my phone, like social media sites, games, like like everyday stuff, like stuff for my school and like Uber and like apps like that. And I am a little frustrated because, first of all, it took me hours to figure this out, and I had to call people and get this set up and everything like that. And then after working through it for 5 years, I finally got it figured out, and now I'm just to the point where I'm over it and I'm stressed out because I'm literally going through my phone and downloading every single app that I can remember. And I also had like notes that had like little stuff that I couldn't remember, and I didn't back that up, so now that's something I have to suffer with. I might be able to turn it on and like get hopefully I can turn my old phone on and kind of peek and see what is there. But yeah, that's what I've been going through. So I wanted to film an outro because I kind of left abruptly and all excited, and now I'm like in a mood and I'm over it. So I know this video was all over the place, but I hope you enjoyed this kind of vlog chill style of unboxing my phone and getting it and all the this process has been such a struggle. Every time I try to get a new phone, it always is a big thing. Like when I tried to get my 7 Plus, my old phone, it was a big thing. Like I had to wait for hours, and then I couldn't get it that day. I had to wait next day, and it was a problem. I had to wait another day. Every time I get a new phone, a new electronic, it always works badly for me, and it never goes smoothly. So anyway, I will be filming once I get everything set up on my phone and I get comfortable with the phone. I will film a what's on my XS Max, and yeah, I'll talk about what I like and what I don't like about the phone, what's gonna take some getting used to, the new apps that I have on there and stuff like that. But that won't be coming until later on, until I get really comfortable with this, and then we can go from there. So I love you guys. I'm so sorry for the sloppiness of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have not already liked this craziness, please like it, because I went through a lot. So I would like for that to pay off just a little bit. But go ahead and like this video. Go ahead and subscribe. Subscribe. And hit the bell right next to it so you never miss out on the videos, because you definitely don't want to miss out. And yeah, don't forget to follow me on my social medias. Those will be down below. And I will catch you guys in my next video. Peace.